There's a funny little cat with a tummy nice and fat. He's won picture fame. Felix is his name. Got a funny little walk, whiskers on his chin. And no matter where he goes, I walk up to him. Felix keeps on walking still. With his hands behind him, you will all admire him. Blow him up with dynamite. Way out on the desert isle, Felix met a crocodile. It just gave a cough, blew his whiskers off. Then he walked for miles and miles till his feet were raw. Thought he'd have a rest, but when the lion there he saw, Felix kept on walking, kept on walking still. One day he was collared by a whale and swallowed. In the tummy of that whale he found himself but still. All the same he never frowned. He kept walking, kept on walking, 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 kept on walking to the chick. Now instead of eggs, they lay table legs. On for Auntie Powder Puff, Harry saw a plate. Then when he saw Auntie put that plateau on her face, Felix kept on walking, kept on walking still. Now for Auntie Eva has a full-grown reaper. On the trail he went last night to Fancy Catch a Thrill. Met a friendly cat named Lou. He said, do you parley, Lou? He said, yes, but not with you. And kept on walking till Felix kept on walking, kept on walking till someone tried to drown him. With a brick tie round him, shoved him in the range up there, but him they couldn't kill. Started laughing with his gun, till the wall till all was done. Then he crept out through the bung and kept on walking till walking, kept on walking, kept on walking, yeah.